everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my first grocery haul for April. Today is the 5th of April. I'm not sure when exactly you're going to be seeing this video, but I didn't go shopping until the 4th because I was trying to use up a bunch of stuff I already had. So my grocery budget is $200 a month, but this month is going to be a little bit tighter because we had to pay the trash bill this month. So yeah, I really have to watch how much I'm spending on groceries. So before I get into the grocery haul, let me show you what is on my meal plan for the next week. Okay, so I keep this little dry erase board on my fridge so I know exactly what is on the meal plan. So Saturday we're going to have a turkey. I have a 16-pound turkey thawing in my fridge right now, and we're going to be eating a lot of turkey. If you have any suggestions on meals for leftover turkey, comment down below and let me know. So my brother and his wife just had a new baby, so Saturday I'm gonna cook a big pot of potato soup. I'm gonna take them half, and then on Sunday we're gonna eat the other half. Monday we're gonna do turkey Alfredo, Tuesday pizza, and that's gonna finish up the rest of the pizza that I have in my freezer. Wednesday we're gonna have baked potatoes with turkey. Thursday we're gonna have turkey pot pie, that's one of my husband's favorites. And then Friday we're gonna have sausage that I already have in the freezer. All right, so total after coupons and rebates, I spent $38.30 on all of this. We actually had a couple gift cards we needed to use up, so out of our own pocket, we only paid $5.57. Let's get into what I got. I picked up a gallon of milk. This will last us probably a week and a half. We really don't drink all that much milk, so I mainly just use it for light cooking and stuff. I got a dozen eggs. I only picked up one dozen because they're not on sale this week. Two Promised Land milks for my husband. He is addicted to these. We got some red seedless grapes. They were 88 cents a pound. I think we'll probably eat some of these and then I'll freeze the rest of them. Blackberries were 88 cents, so I picked up three. Probably gonna freeze two of these. Stonyfield snack things were $1.09 on clearance. There was a coupon and a rebate, so I think I only paid like 9 cents each. I had a best customer bonus coupon for sour cream, so I think after the coupon, this was like 50 cents. Heavy whipping cream for potato soup. I was out of mayonnaise, and I needed chicken broth for a recipe. Mangoes were three for a dollar. I got three, but Aria ate one for breakfast this morning. I picked up a squash, three baking potatoes, some bananas, a 10-pound bag of potatoes. I'm going to do half of that for potato soup, and then the other half I'm gonna make mashed potatoes. Two cucumbers. I got a deep dish pie crust for the turkey pot pie. Frozen corn, and then here's the veggies for the turkey pot pie. Of course, I got soda for my husband. I needed this gigantic thing to cook my turkey in, and then I got a case of water. I got two of these chocolate chip cookie mixes. I'm gonna make one of these for my brother's family. So that is going to get us through the next week. I know it doesn't look like a lot, but I have a pretty good food stockpile right now. If you want to see an updated food stockpile tour, comment down below and let me know. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Can you say thanks for watching my mama's videos? Yeah.